It's still bypassed across that track.
Why?
Thank you.